in the skull of the African here, the area associated with submissiveness is larger than any human or any other subhuman species on planet Earth. If I was holding the skull of an Isaac Newton or Galileo, these three dimples would be found in the area of the skull most associated with creativity. But this is the skull of old Ben. And in the skull of old Ben, unburdened by genius, these three dimples exist in the area of the skull most associated with civility.